Sheephead again. Can't seem to get away from these sheephead. Decent little fish there up in this little feeder creek right here. Cast it right down the middle and he hit it. So needless to say, we're gonna cast down there a couple more times. Another one. Right in that same little creek. Like it up in that little creek. What I think I'm gonna use, the Venom Dream Craw. It's 4 1/4 inch. I'm gonna pitch up in there and try to work it a little bit slower. again, that was on the crawfish crankbait. No longer, just pulled up first cast and we had a fish on already. We'll get turned around and get back in there. end of this video. I'd like to thank you for hanging with us today. It's getting pretty warm right now. There's a lot of boats fishing today. We caught a few fish. And just hit the subscribe button and like the videos, and that'll give you notifications to future videos coming out. We really appreciate you watching them.